My son don't feel like being bothered, but he's about to go to the opera. And I'm excited that God has blessed me to allow my son to be well-rounded, mind, body, soul, and spirit. He's in the mood because he couldn't find his specific cologne, which I don't understand. You know what? Okay. Well, I'll miss you while you're gone. And I hope you have a very, very... your eyes are so bothered from the eye doctor. It'll go away, babe. My dad has been gone for 9 years, and my son has on his suspenders! Was that a smell? I miss daddy, too. I know. When you pulled them out last night, it took all of me not to cry. Does it? Ooh, I got on daddy's suspenders. That made my whole night. Baby gown, new shoes. Those are nice, though. I don't know why he needed a new shirt, because he has dress shirts. What do you mean that you don't? All those different color paisley. Within a matter of months?
No, within the matter of a year. I got them when I was in sixth grade. I'm in eighth grade.
Those wait a minute. The shirts that even go with that suit when you pick them out, you did not get that when you was in sixth grade, because you wouldn't be able to even fit that. You're in eighth grade. I'm talking about those other colored shirts.
Green, purple, all that. You got them when I was in sixth grade. You got this for me last year.
Okay, but you're talking about sixth grade. You're in eighth grade right now. What are you talking about?
You're talking about all the shirts you got me.
No, I'm not.
You just said that.
I said those paisley shirts. Do you know what paisley is?
Yes.
Evidently, thank you. I did so say paisley. Oh my gosh, you're making this fight, so don't talk to me. You need to get out and do a lap or something. You want to lift up holy hands? You don't want to lift up holy hands? You don't want to stop and praise the Lord? No? Do you want to talk to the Lord? You don't want to talk to him neither. Oh, baby. Do you have your wallet? You don't, oh. You have your phone? Okay. I'm being cranky. I don't want my son being cranky. But he's going to have a nice time tonight. Once he gets out the car and he gets with his friends and actually wants to get acquaintances. He said his acquaintances. When him and his acquaintances will be at the opera. Say bye to the people, baby.
Bye.
Okay. He doesn't want to be bothered, so bye, people.